Big deal music in the building, you know. If you don't know, get to know. Yeah, follow Big D music out here.
Then Mr. Ahmed Chicken and Chip Shop is the best.
Ah, this is grand. You put a half tide road. It's like Africa. They never tell you a road. Yeah? What's this?
Tire.
Are we going this way now?
Yeah.
Huh?
That's the city hall.
Oh, that's the city hall.
Behind there, you see the bar there. It's the president's castle.
President's?
Yeah.
Where?
That green and all brown thing down there is the president's castle.
Tunnel for between Helsinki and Estonia.
Oh.
The road is now there. We should run probably, but because the next one has in half an hour.
Oh. Mode of transport, you know. This mode of transport. Yeah, it's quite interesting. How long is it? How long is it gonna be?
20 minutes.
Does it stop in the?
15 or 20.
Does it stop or it just go straight there?
Straight.
Wow. Okay. Let's see. Suomenlinna. Suomenlinna. Ooh, so we're here in Suomenlinna. That's it properly? Suomenlinna.
Suomenlinna.
Oh. It's like even what you slow motion.
You don't say Luonna, you say Linna.
Suomenlinna.
Linna.
Suomenlinna. Say it again.
Suomenlinna.
Huh?
Suomenlinna.
Samo and Lina. Ah, this is grand. You put a half tide road. It's like Africa. They never tell you a road. Yeah?
Oh,
what's this?
So
there's erosion on the floor. Then you don't tell your road. Is this Africa? The road is not tarred. What is this?
It's good earth, lucky.
Huh?
Earth.
It's earth. That's the bell that they used to wake people up in the morning. They don't have alarm clock. This is the alarm clock. So by the end of the day, people go and meet the church minister and tell the church minister, can you set an alarm for 5:45? And they pay the church minister like €5. Then the church minister will come 5:45 and they can bangana bangana. So you better know which one is your own. So you might beforehand you give them the kind of sound you want to hear for your alarm. And then do the bangana bangana and they come and wake you up in the morning. So people set the alarm here. But yeah, that's the church. So this is the prison castle. No law not abiding human beings. They used to store them in here.
They still are in there.
Oh, they're still in there. Okay. So you have to be quiet now if they come and thief our phone and our camera.
Hey!
For they come and willy us. So by the river. We come alive in the river. Open up the prison doors. Set up the captive free. Spread up a well. Wow.
Is it empty now?
Ah.
It's a bit scary.
You can imagine falling from the top.
Can you actually go inside there? Can people go in there?
Yeah, but
no. So we're in this place where they used to pull out boats from the sea when boats come in, and then they just lay them here in like different rows and different lines. Like this one's over here. You can see that they're already stored in place. That's quite crazy. That's what they do. Look at the organization that they have, the structure. It looks like train track. That's what I thought it was, a train track initially, but no. So them to just basically roll the boat through. Like this, there's those pulleys up there, which you see very soon. And then they use it to basically, the boat sits on top of this system here, and then they can pull it up with the pulleys. And then yeah, and there we go. So you see, this is AMPC key. Let you know where you are in it. Oh, there's actually the animal inside the river. What are they doing in the river? Are they not good? The ducks, what are they doing there?
Oh, you said dogs. I think you said ducks.
Duck and dog is the same thing. I'm on the rock, I'm solid. I don't take any losses.
No, I don't take pounds or dollars. How can I take any losses? When it was the most high, I'm a rocket or something.
I'm at the rock, we're solid, yeah. Why can we take any losses? 5 minutes down in the home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't take pounds or dollars.
Yeah.
How can I take any losses? Oh.
Skiddy papa. Are you done now? Speak the music in the building, you know. If you don't know, get to know. Yeah, follow Big D music out here, up in the Bronx. We're solid. We don't take any losses. Yeah.
I'm on the rock, I'm solid. Yes.
Yeah,
I don't need pounds and dollars. How can I take any losses?
Huh?
When I'm with the most high, I'm a rocket.
Boom.
I don't do this for profit.
Nah.
So solid, not bothered. Charged up with no socket. Big man, I'm no novice. I'm on the rock, I'm
it's amazing. Yo, my size. What are you saying? In this. I should go and see inside. What if the people come out? Yeah. Because hey, people are doing money heists. Or prison break. If you try to come here to this prison, they'll just shoot you. So don't try it here. Yeah, please. It's not allowed. Oh my days. Wow. There's many secret places here, boy. Hey, let's not be sure. Let's just stop. We're not going. No need to be sure. It's all right.
Hello. Watch them repeat me
now. Are you going in there? God, I love you. Please forgive me my sins. Yeah, come. You have to come in. You have to come.
Nice, eh?
Oh my days. You've never started. Oh, this is amazing. Wow. Oh, it's the cave master.
But you have to like
Wow.
How long is it coming?
How long is it? We'll find out when we get to the other side.
100 meters or something.
Oh, okay. Close enough.
Wow. You okay there?
I'm hearing a lot of noises. That one is cute, but it's enough for me.
What's in there?
Sure.
You people enjoy yourself, I'm in there.
Yeah, it's really dark, yeah. Where does it go to?
I don't remember.
Yeah. Wait for us there, yeah? We'll come back. That's the end. Let's see.
Big holes.
Oh, it goes down. There's a big hole there.
The one you saw.
We can go down. Hey, can we come out this way?
Huh?
We can come out this way. Oh my days, this is crazy. Guys, we're out. We're out. We made it alive. We're still alive. Maybe. Hey, not maybe, yo. We are alive, yo. Uh-oh. So where's my wife?
She's on the other side of the wall. We have to go back.
Go back down? Yeah. We can't go up this way?
No. There's a big, fall between there.
All right. Let's go find my wife, please. Hey, yo. For that, my gun kidnapper. Please. That is beautiful. So this is like the London Underground. How big it is. Well, we are struggling in London to find space. Now we are back to another area. It's just beautiful. Yeah, it's beautiful. It's really cold. This area. So yeah, we are going to the best wings place in Finland. It's called Sapi Wenkot. Okay, Sapi Wenkot. All right, let's go. Oh, I think our food is here now. The dips.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hot.
And this is extra hot.
Yep.
And then this is blue cheese. And then talop, the house. And then chili. And then barbecue
mayonnaise.
Yeah, barbecue mayonnaise.
Oh, that's mine.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Kitos. Wow.
It's okay. I feel like it's just like normal wings. I guess it is good though.
Yeah.
Right, your turn.
So I'm gonna try the hot as well.
Yeah.
It's okay. Tons of flavor. Apart from the sauce, there's no flavor in the chicken. They need to marinate the chicken properly before they.
That's why they gave the chicken the sauce is already on it.
Ah. Oh.
But now it's in the cup, so you can taste it.
Fair enough. So I feel like it's okay.
Yeah.
But it's well cooked, nice and crispy. But yeah, not all that.
It's just chicken at the end of the day.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, it's okay. Let's dive in.
few moments later.
How many minutes?
A few moments later.
Can you even just get up from editing?
Yeah. So we have demolished the 30 wings.
For me, like, it was quite, I really liked the chicken. Initially I was like, it was just, there was no flavor in it, but the more you eat it, the more you begin to get the taste. Initially, I thought that because there was no sauce on it, it was not nice. But it actually is nice with time. I'm glad that they didn't put the sauce because I didn't like any of the sauces.
Really?
So bland and...
Didn't like any of these sauces?
If they had maybe the barbecue, could have been different, but no. It's good though. I enjoyed it. I finished everything. I ate all the chicken wings, so it's nice. It's nice. But yeah, thank you for that experience. And does not have anything on Wingstop. I feel like Wingstop is way better. But then the sauce was not already in the wings. Maybe if the sauce was in the wings, could have been different, but we don't know.
But I feel like it still wouldn't have made that much of a difference.
Yeah, Wingstop is still better than this. If it's the best they have in Finland, then...
But we must give credit where credit's due. You know Wingstop is from America, right? Well, obviously.
Yeah, but we have it.
I know, but I'm just saying. We can't claim it.
Then Mr. Ahmed Chicken and Chip Shop is the best. His chicken is the best.
For me, that's literally the case.
His spicy wings is next level. If that's honestly the case, then. Better than Wingstop, better than the rest of them. Because that way, yeah. I will eat it and I will enjoy it. So, yeah.
Uno.
Uno.
You about to lose, boy.
Me lose.
Yeah, she said Uno.
Yes. No! No! No!
Thank you.
No!
Uno! Blue.
Okay.
Uno.
What they do? No, no!
Who's the champion? Me? Say it, me? I'm the champion.
Say me, say me.
Me.
No, no, she's no, the no, champion? No, no. You said say me. Don't injure yourself.
That rice is so hot.
Yeah.
Jollof rice.
Jollof rice.
It's hot and spicy.
Spicy yes, chili.
Yeah.
Yes.
Always oh,
I don't like chili.
Why?
It's so hot.
It's nice for you. It's good
no.
for you.
No.
No.
No, I don't like it.
Oh, please. Like rice and stew?
Yes.
Yeah. Like bushmeat? You don't know what bushmeat is?
No.
Bushmeat. Yeah, off your top. Antelope.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah, you guys can't finish it. It's going to rise.
Are you sure?
He said we can't finish it.
So we cannot finish it. Challenge accepted.
I don't want to challenge myself.
You don't want to challenge.
Dad.
This is fufu.
Is this fufu?
Yeah, this is mana. So that's why I'm taking that from the fire before it then. So it doesn't get seen. So that's it.
Be careful.
Is it? Are you sure?
I'm not quite about it.
Wow.
Where are you going to today in lunch?
Lunch? We went
to McDonald's.
Hello? You like McDonald's?
No. I like his burger.
Like your brother.
You like
it. Daniel likes McDonald's. I don't like.
You don't like McDonald's?
No.
Why?
Mm-hmm. Peru. Para.
Yeah. You're not like only just.
Who me?
Yeah, you are capturing. Oh. Documentary.
Don't be deceived what she's eating.
I'll still eat.
No, I'll be watching.
You're watching me from before. I'll still eat.
It's hot.
go from this side, I told you.
Go on, Mekerton. Gasa, I don't remember.
Allah, who's what is?
Who's that?
That's a swimmer.
No.